TM.
There is a beauty in power. There is a beauty even in violence. But there is no beauty in tyranny. In the rule of one. That is why he must be.
She turned away from Sauron, as did I. And yet she...
She fears you. She fears what will become of Middle-earth when we defeat him.
Every time a human cries out in his sleep,
so the orcs have musicians among them.
Hardly. Uruks are made for warfare, not artistry.
Come on,
feel pretty good.
You will submit!
Orcs like to tinker.
Their machines won't save them.
What did this device do?
Probably nothing. The Numenoreans experimented too much and perfected too little.
An intruder!
The elves, Sauron values wisdom above all else. But for him, it is a cold, hard thing. He believes freedom is an empty virtue. He believes that Middle-earth seeks perfection.
The Nazgul are Sauron's hands in Mordor.
Then we must cut them off. The smell of death is near.
That is the work of a necromancer.
Whenever I find you, I know the Nazgul must be close.
As long as you wear that ring, they will be closer than you like.
For now, I have no choice. How many Nazgul are there?
Just one.
Isildur.
The king who cut the wood ring from Sauron's hand.
And wore it on his own. This is the legacy of your rings, Celebrimbor.
These men died at Minas Ithil.
These are no longer men! Do not hesitate! The only mercy for them is death!
We help as long as we call!
Raising his enemies, denying them rest, turning them against their brothers. Is there no foul stratagem the Witch King will not employ?
There are bound to be many more. It's best they don't see us coming. Sleep. Isildur must be nearby.
Submit to the Witch King, and at our side you will serve. Or you will die, and I will raise you as my puppet. You have a choice before you.
You don't.
You cannot prevail, foolish ranger. My army is tireless. My army is infinite. But you will be made to. All who are called will serve the Dark Lord. There is no escape, even in death.
Castamir.
He serves the Dark Lord still.
Isildur will raise more of Gondor's fallen. I will track him. You and I will meet again.
Well, as long as I wear this ring, I'm sure that is true.
He swells his ranks as... There is no stronger enemy.
All enemies have a weakness.
Or a strength that can be used to our advantage.
Understood that power did not come from armies, but the willingness to sacrifice, to lie in wait. This is the truth he taught me, and so I lie in wait. And when the day comes, I will make my sacrifice.
Have you ever seen a man ruined by a dozen Uruks at once, my sweet?
I'll make your bones into flutes!
I lived in the light for many years, naked to the sun. But it is not to be my fate. Like my mother before me, I devour. We must stand against them. Destroy them.
They will only keep coming. Sacrifices must be made.
You would abandon me.
Sacrifices must be made.
No! he's training, sharpening his skills.
Right!
You'll never escape.
I'm tired of all this drilling. The best way to get better at something is by doing it. Oh, these will be out there killing men. Hey,
there!
For all of us to
must find Baranor before it's too late.
He is bait, Talion, and he will live until we arrive.
Death
would be relief to these men. The purpose of this camp is torture.
I don't know why we had to come all the way to Logbones with this one. Punish my fate like this.
Orders is orders. If he can lead us to more of these pigs, then it's worth it.
Why? Just get them where you find them, I say.
Save them, are you? Take them back home to Minas Ithil? It's over!
Stand, man of the West!
Smash his bones! Hollow shot! Hollow shot!
The talks work!
Where is he? Where did he go?
Clear off and try again!
I stop the pain! I'll drink his back and suffer!
Good hit! You're so predictable! You don't!
It's time!
If this isn't fate, then I don't know what is. You, me, a death camp. I wouldn't change a thing.
Tuka.
You are mine!
I add you to my ranks!
You cannot break my will!
Kill it! Yeah. Eat its flesh! It's time!
It's nothing. You saved us. Again.
You were right. Staying in Mordor is certain doom. But I cannot leave.
My lady. Then we will be doomed. Together.
Dwarven shield, but where are the dwarves?
Deep underground, coveting their treasure, no doubt.
Yeah.
This amphora, it is older than it appears.
Just as well we reclaimed it then. The orcs would sully it with their grog.
It's a carnivore!
In the Second Age, we honored Tirith, the virtue of vigilance. We watched our enemies closely, only to be deceived by Sauron in the guise of a friend. True vigilance means watching friend and foe alike. Especially in Mordor, ally can become enemy in a heartbeat. Yet we were taken with this beautiful visitor bearing gifts. Sauron taught us a bitter lesson. Those in fair forms use grace to hide their true nature. That grace leads to trust. They can exploit.
See, for the execution, he leaves it up. He wants to do it wrong. And he wants
man fears of those
Get him!
Sadras. Here in Mordor, loyalty passes from orc to captain to overlord, and the chain of loyalty ends in a ring of power.
Thank you.
Everyone in Mordor is ultimately loyal to a ring, but rings themselves have... loyalty. Their wearers and their makers would do well to remember this.
Men can't stop the Dark Lord any more than they can stop...
I'm surprised this necklace isn't hanging from some orc's neck.
Perhaps their stubby fingers cannot work such a delicate clasp.
Thank you. Ugh!